In the DJ TV studio today, we have Denon's new mixer, the DN-X1600. The majority of digital DJs using DVS systems are now using dedicated controllers to perform with. Many in the market for new mixer will be looking for extensive MIDI implementation features that don't break the bank. The 1600 aims to fill this void with a dedicated MIDI control interface designed for this purpose. It's also the first DJ mixer to support Roland's V-Link protocol and syncs up with Eduroll's industry standard VJ kit, the V4s and 8s. Plus, with Track to Scratch Pro certification around the corner for the 1600 and 1700 models this year, these mixers are a very attractive investment for any Traktor users. The main layout on the 1600 is similar to Denon's flagship model, the 1700. Obviously, it's without the colour screen, second effects channel, but you still can select up to 7 sources on any one channel, giving you plenty of connection options. Punching in and out of MIDI is done at the touch of a button, which also locks the audio EQs. One of the main features on the 1600 is its MIDI control interface to the right of the crossfaders. You have the option to set up 4 different MIDI template pages in any production or DVS software. Very handy if you want to assign one page to effects controls, sampling or track selection. Switching between the different MIDI pages is done via these buttons. Denon have also included support for Roland's V-Link standard, allowing the mixer to communicate with an Eduroll V4 or V8. Simply connect your MIDI cable to the back of a V4 or V8 mixer and hit this V-Link button. DJs can then control visual effects via the channel faders and effects controls on the 1600. You can also export the mixer settings to an external USB key via the utility menu and transport them to other 1600 mixers. The mixer has 14 digital effects and Denon have developed 3 new ones, Ping Pong, Echo Reverb and the Beat Scratch. This digital filter on the main effects channel acts in low or high pass modes via these controls. The 1600 will be available in March and priced around the €899 mark. This model is a pre-production sample and the final render will look similar but more like this. For more product info on the 1600 and V-Link control options, check out Denon's website at www.denondj.eu.